We are going to compare Tressalore's Charlotte, which I'm wearing now in the color Frosty Blonde Highlight, and we're going to compare that to Noriko's Dolce in the color Mochaccino R. Both some short, really shaggy, layered styles with lots of volume. Charlotte has a 6.5-inch fringe bang here, and they're kind of curly, so I'm probably not going to stretch down as far as you would imagine for 6.5 inches. About 6.5 inches off of the crown as well, and then a 3-inch nape, weighs about 2.5 ounces, and a standard cap. We've got a closed rose lace top, open wefted sides and back. Let's bring out the sister style of Noriko's Dolce, shown in a Mochaccino R. So Noriko's Dolce, you're going to find that the bang is just a fraction shorter than the Charlotte, and to me they just feel like it's about the same, right around 6.5 inches. Dolce's crown is a bit longer at around 7.5 inches as opposed to the 6.5 on Charlotte. And then also the nape is about 2.5 inches as opposed to the 3 on Charlotte. And Dolce weighs 3 ounces as opposed to the 2.5 on Charlotte. And Dolce also features that standard cap, the same as Charlotte. Now, I've had several Charlottes since I've started to wear wigs, and I can tell you that they're all different. That's the same story with Noriko. Some that you get are a little more wavy, they have a little more volume. This Dolce does lay a little bit straighter than this Charlotte does, but it's the same general style. What you'll also find that's a little bit different is that Dolce has a more of a beveled nape, where that longer crown meets the shorter nape, and you've got a little bit of beveling there. With Charlotte, it's more of a gentle stacking effect with the layers. Plus, you're going to find a little bit of flippiness back here in those layers. That does not occur here with Dolce. Charlotte's fibers are on the drier side. They're very, very baby fine. There's not a lot of shine to them, but they're baby fine, so they just feel very, very light textured. And despite the fact that there's a lot of volume on Charlotte, the density is very natural. With Dolce, you're going to find a little bit of a hardier fiber, a little bit thicker in denier, a little bit thicker in density. Now, they both have permatease, quite a bit of permatease, so I feel like that Dolce has a lot more permatease in it than Charlotte does, although Charlotte has plenty, and you're going to get a lot of volume with each one. And you can already tell that there's a bit of longer layers in the back, but they're also a bit straighter, so that's going to give them the appearance that they might be a little bit longer as well. You've got a lot of volume here at the top and on the sides, and then that longer fringe and a beveled nape.